2 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Fantastic drive, just fantastic. You deserve that race win.
And with that, we wrap up yet another incredible Grand Prix weekend. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs. And that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.